Welcome back. We got a package. Let's see what's in the package. I'm really anxious to see how this came out because I know what it is, but ooh. I just hope like sizing is right because I think it was a one size type thing. And giving me the glory that I need. This is... Yo. Okay, hold on. Oh, it's like legit. Okay. Like. I'm excited. This is legit a fly cape. I did not expect it to be like a legit fly cape. Let's see. I don't want this sweater. I'm not going to be wearing it with a sweater, but let's see here. Oh, this is perfect. This is so perfect. And I could just turn around and do my thing. Yes. I'm happy. I'm a happy camper. So, yay. I got this from Caribbean something. Oh, it's Carnival somewhere, of course. This is... Y'all know I'm probably gonna be wearing this shit like everywhere. But, yeah. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel, turn on your post notifications. Subscribe to the podcast on whatever platform you stream on. Follow us on social media, and just like every other episode, whether you got here on purpose or by fate, thank you so much for watching this pointless unboxing. Bye. Oh, the other one is a Dominican flag, but it's a gift, so I'm not opening it yet. But yeah, bye.